the celebration on the 65th birthday of Dr. Santos. At ang dalangin natin, patuloy siyang pagpalain ng ating Panginoon. Let us pray. Most loving and gracious God, we friends, relatives, and member of the Church of the Covenant are here today, O Lord, to join the Santos family on this day of their celebration. We do thank you for everything you have done to them, especially the health of Dr. Santos. We pray that you will always bless and guide him, and let it be that with thy blessing, he will remain faithful, loving, and also serving you in his life. Salamat, Panginoon, sa patuloy na pagpapala at pag-iingat mo sa Kanya. Paspasan mo siya, Ama. Ipadama mo ang iyong pag-ibig at tugunin ang kanyang pangangailangan. Salamat, O Diyos, sa katotohanan ang magtiwala sa inyo kailan may walang kabiguan. At sa araw na ito, itanggapin po ninyo ang aming pasasalamat. Ang hiling namin, patuloy na gabayan, subaybayan at ingatan, maraming mga taong pagkakatiwala mo sa Kanya. Thank you for friends who are here today to join the celebration. May we feel thy presence in our midst, and let it be that with thy blessing, all things work together for good. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Happy birthday.
This is your number one. Ready, you may go. One, and go one, two, and three.
have the girl who has the incorporation paper.
Right. She goes back to me. She didn't know where we've been.
From my family in California. So I hope everybody enjoys it.
Thank you. I He wrote all my sentences for me because my English was limited. And he would read all the assigned readings and summarize them to me because I couldn't understand it then. Now that sacrifice, what would you say? You'd see, especially with me. Daddy, I'm so proud to have you as my dad. And I want to wish you a happy 65th birthday, even though you don't look 65 at all. You look more like 70.
Thank you.
it feels?
Thank you.
Thank you.